So I just finished watching a Star Wars movie, Star Wars 7, and it was pretty cool. It was a good movie. I liked it. I enjoyed it. And I also realized, man, I need to freaking catch up on my Star Wars lingo. And I realized that, man, I'm not as cultured or as privy to the Star Wars culture as I should be. And I definitely should be, because it's part of American culture, yada yada. But I know plenty of friends that, I have plenty of friends that freaking need to catch up on their Star Wars also. But my favorite actors in the movie and actress is Daisy Ridley. She kind of reminds me of Keira Knightley, just a young, cooler, cuter version. I mean, Keira Knightley's beautiful, but what's her name? Daisy Ridley, who played Rey, was a great actress. And when she smirks, she has a Keira Knightley smirk to her. And I liked it. She's cool. And who else did I like? John Boyega, who played Finn. He provided the comedic relief in the movie. Very funny. Harrison Ford also, Han Solo, provided some comedy in the movie. And yeah, the action was great. The plot was great. The depth and storyline was fantastic. So somewhere in the middle or at the end of this video blog, you're going to see a concert that I went to, and I'll probably put the name of the artist in the headline here. So yeah, you will see that, some footage of that concert, mainly because it's been sitting on my laptop and I want to post it, publish it and get it off my laptop. I think that's one of the reasons I post videos, is because I want to get it off my hard drive. And I'm not sure if that's good or bad, but whatever, I don't care. It's footage, and it's my hobby. What else was I going to talk about? Yeah, my main channel right now, my main project is my workout channel, and it's called Clanging and Banging. I'm still not savvy as far as the YouTube custom URL thing and changing the name, and it's crazy, but I'll put the link to that channel below this video. So, alright guys, I will catch up with y'all in a little bit.
was okay.